thank you for watching. Today we have a very fun job, a pretty interesting one, at least from what I'm told. We have an antique Rolls Royce that is broken down on the side of the interstate, and we've got to take it a little ways south. But this thing is a piece of art and history, and we want to make sure that we take care of it and, you know, don't hurt it at all. But I'm really interested to see how this goes, and bring Gavin with me. So, here we go. Alright, looks like we are pulling up on scene.
Be an interesting one. That thing looks really nice.
Oh. But I asked him, I said, do you think that thing will make it home? Oh yeah, he said, I drive it every day. I can take it from almost to Sykeston and just leave the toilet spot on the brake fluid.
So, okay.
Drive North Shore. What do you want me to do?
Well, I guess it'll go into neutral then. Just blew out a tire, that's all?
Just the front tire.
Yeah. Okay. Well, let me take a look at it real quick.
See how bad. Where are you? Blew out or what the hell?
Yeah.
I don't know my recaps.
Yeah. I mean, it looks like it just blew out to me.
I could probably just drive it up.
If you want to, that's absolutely fine. We can do that, or I can get some soft ties and go to it so we don't hurt anything.
Well, oh, baby. Yeah. Oh, oh. It'll wipe off, though. It'll wipe right off.
Oh, yeah.
Brand new paint job, see?
Yeah, there you go. Well, it can be fixed. That's nothing too bad.
Well, a little bit.
Yeah.
You want me to just pull forward, or what do you want me to do?
Well, I mean, yeah, if you want, you can just pull forward. I'll get the bed slid back. We'll be pretty close where it's at, so let me get that taken care of first. Because it comes back quite a ways. Pull it forward a little bit. I'll try to guide you on here. It's all right. As long as it'll get up on there straight. Huh? Oh. All right, that one needs to come in just a little bit, Gavin. Just line it up with the tire. Nope, out just a little more. Tad bit. Right there.
That one's still good?
Yeah, that one's fine. So bring the, well, let's say just kind of level it out. There you go. What's that? Okay. All right, Gavin, you want to go ahead and air up the bags real quick? Yeah, airbags. Go from the other side. What's that, sir?
Can I get out?
Yeah, just 1 second. I'll slide it forward so you can use the steps.
I'll tell him you're coming. Matter of fact, if you want to, you can follow me.
That'll work perfectly. That way I know for sure I'm going to the right spot. So, something like this, I want to make sure everything is done absolutely. Yeah. I understand. But
she said, let me just call my office. Well, your uncle's probably busy today. But at least it ain't 105 degrees. My mama always said
no kid.
It could be a whole lot worse.
Yep. And at least nobody's hurt. I'll follow you. Let us get it strapped down here real quick and then I'll let you know when we're ready to go.
Okay.
All right, you getting it? Other way. You got it backwards. Yep. The little slip comes outwards. What's that? Oh, thank you. Thank you. wouldn't fit with my gloves on back here.
Yeah, mine kept catching on the back right here. Kept trying to pull them off.
Yeah. I just ended up taking mine off. Snap a couple pictures of it real quick. Mind if I get a few pictures real quick?
No.
This thing.
View.
How'd you end up coming across this one?
On the internet. I saw some jeweler had it out in California, and they did a brand new paint job on it, and they did a perfect job, but they put the wrong kind of paint on it.
Okay.
So Alan had to strip it all the way back down. He charged me just under $10,000 in paint. That was still pretty cheap for all the work. He said, well, I'm going to take you what? Well, I got out with it. He said, I wish I'd never seen that car. But he, 4 years. It was set up there for 4 years in the shop. And I went press and I called her once in a while and I said, are you about to get my car done? She just laughed. Well, we're getting there. We're getting there.
So you got any more or is this your only one?
Awesome. I have two of these. And I started out buying classic cars and sell them here around here. This ain't no town to do that.
Yeah. Man, I'd love to get me something even half as nice as this.
This side don't look too bad. The other side is not so good. He calls it not so good, Billy. Body shop.
Yeah.
Body shop, not so good work.
Everybody's got their thing. Yeah. Yeah, we want to make sure nothing scrapes or anything like that. So, like I said, we like to be extra cautious with stuff like this. Up the other one, Gavin. All right, just
I'm letting off the plate. We ain't doing nothing.
Huh. I was gonna say, just bring it on down slow, if you can. There you go. Alright, just ease it on down. We'll make sure it doesn't go nowhere. Alright, you watch that side, Gavin?
Yeah.
Alright. Might want to turn just a tiny, tiny bit to the left.
That way?
Yeah. Alright, come back slow. Alright, straighten it up. Should be good. You're off. Sir, if you don't mind, I gotta snap some info off it real quick before you take off with it.
I love this thing, it is nice. Never actually got to see one today.
Now, what model is that?
I don't even know, I think it's a 70, no, a 67 or a 72.
Okay.
That's all I know, it's either a 67 or a 72.
Fair enough.
I have one a lot newer than this, and it would work a whole lot better.
Yeah. All right, everybody. We are done and dropped off. We're just waiting on a check, and as soon as we get that, we're going to be headed back up to the shop. Very, very successful. No damage done to the car. Beautiful, beautiful car. Have customers happy. We're happy. Pleasure did it. So,
what you got to say, Gavin?
That was a beautiful car. They sounded nice. That's all I have to say.
Well, that's all, folks. As always, thanks for watching and God bless.